Houston, over.
This is Houston, roger, 169.1 by 60.5, good to hear your voice.
We've got it, Apollo 8 now in lunar orbit, there's a cheer in this room.
Apollo 8, Houston, what does the old moon look like from 60 miles, over?
Essentially gray, no color, looks like plaster of Paris, or sort of a grayish beach sand. We can see quite a bit of detail. The sea of fertility doesn't stand out as well here as it does back on Earth. There's not as much contrast between that and the surrounding craters. Many of them look like, especially the round ones, look like hit by meteorites or projectiles of some sort.
This was more than just sightseeing. NASA had identified the areas on lunar maps where it would try to land spacecraft in the future. This was the first chance to take a close look and learn things for when astronauts returned.